is your computer textbook, Fast Forward, published by Oxford University for Standard 1. This is a first chapter, a computer. What is the meaning of computer, children? You have seen computer? Yes, yes. Computer is a machine. Machines means machines are man-made things that make our work easy. Like washing machine. In your home, you have seen washing machine? Yes. Air conditioner, you have seen? Yes. And you have seen in your home? Yes. Refrigerator is a machine. You have seen in your home? Yes. All are machine that works easy of human being. This is the activity 1. Which of the following are machine? Tick them. Rose is a machine? No, rose is not a machine. So, cross. Cycle is a machine? Yes, cycle is a machine. No, cycle is not a machine. Pressure cooker is a machine? No, pressure cooker is not a machine. Fan is a machine? Yes, fan is a machine. This is a exercise number 1. Okay, children. Now we will do exercise number 2. Look at the machines given below. All are machines. Write I for the machines usually found inside a house and O for the machine found outside a house. What is this, children? This is a television. Television is a machine. It found inside our home. So we will write here I. Okay. Crane is a machine. Yes, crane is a machine. It founds always outside. So here we will write O. Okay. Refrigerator is a machine. Yes, refrigerator is a machine. It found inside our home. So we will write here I. Car is a machine. Yes, car is a machine. It founds outside our home. This is a exercise number 2. Activity 2. Students, this is the answer key of activity 1 and 2, page number 6. Complete your book activity and watch the video carefully.